Good morning, WCI. It is Friday, October 23rd, and it is day one.
I'm Aaron.
And I'm Logan, and welcome to Power Search.
How many times do we need to roll this clip until people get it right?
Hey, come on. Hey, come on, buddy. Come on.
We can only try.
Anyways, how many of you are going to board game club at lunch today? Here's a clip.
Well, it sounds like fun. I think I'll be there.
Hey, did we ever take a kid to work day?
Yeah, that was fun.
At grade 9s, your chance is coming up on Wednesday, November 4th.
You are strongly encouraged to take part in this day. If you weren't here to get your permission form, you can pick one up from the main office or see Miss Morano. Forms are due Tuesday, October 27th.
You can hand those forms in to your third period teacher.
Did you know that more than 250,000 students and 75,000 organizations take part in this?
It gives you a look into full-time work.
Volunteers are needed for the Cancer Society Race on the Trails for Saturday, October 24th at Roth Park.
Check for more info and guidance. Maybe you'd like to sign up and run for Dre's money.
Wilfred Laurier will be here November 5th to do a university presentation.
Sign up and guidance.
Now over to the Sports Zone.
Hi, I'm Jack.
And I'm Wahab.
And this is the Sports Zone.
Curling is starting soon. Everyone is welcome to try it. Stay tuned for more info.
Congratulations to the senior boys volleyball team, who, led by co-op student firefighter Isaiah Whetstone, pulled off another one out of the five last night, defeating Huron Park 3-2.
Players are reminded to arrange rides for next Friday's tournament.
Now back to the other guys.
Welcome back to the main zone.
It's getting cold out there, WCI. Operation Sharing's In and Out of the Cold program provides nightly shelter for those in our community with no place to sleep in the winter. It will soon be open to the public, but those who run it need our help.
Miss Schultz's developmental work experience class will be collecting supplies to help keep our community members warm this winter.
I know I'm going to donate.
Do you know the story about Mary Poppins?
We don't.
Well, here's a clip.
Anything can happen if you let it.
Okay, so you know Nanny McPhee? Yeah, Mary Poppins was the thing that came up with that.
So can you tell me the story of Mary Poppins?
She was the greatest knight in all the lands. She was known for slaying dragons, trolls, ogres, everything. She had this giant greatsword named Mjolnir. Yes? It's Thor's hammer, but it's a sword this time. Just trust me. And she used it to slay every beast in the land.
What do you think the story of Mary Poppins is?
Is it not about like a little elf who met this lovely woman named Mary Poppins who liked to eat her cheese?
Okay. What do you think Mary Poppins is about?
Mary Poppins is a heartwarming story about a father and a son, and the son is trying to find the truth behind his father's elaborate stories.
Hey, WCI, are you ready? You better be, because the United Way Stair Climb 2015 is coming up fast. Very fast.
Thursday, November 5th is the day. Stay tuned for more info and a $20 donation to United Way, and you're good to go.
Stair Climb is a really good cause. And a great time.
Hey, Aaron! Halloween's coming up!
Yes, it is. I can't wait.
Well, the school's having a buyout for Halloween on October 30th at 12 p.m., and it's only $2.
I think I'll do that, because it's better than being in class.
Well, that's all for today, WCI.
Have a good weekend, and see you Monday.